Today, we're headed back out on the Chesapeake Bay, and we're super excited to get out there on the water. We're headed out today out of Lynnhaven Inlet with Logan Ebanks from Oceans East, Captain Robbie Bryan from Real Release Sport Fishing, and myself, and we're hopefully gonna get on a really nice cobia bite. So let's get out on the water and get after it. All right, it's mid-July. We've come out here at a Lynnhaven Inlet. I got Robbie and Logan with me from Oceans East. We're looking for cobias today. We've seen a few this morning already. None have eaten yet. We've been throwing some eels and bucktails. We've seen some smaller fish, but we've had some great reports the last couple days of some bigger fish in the area. And we're hoping to get on a couple big fish. We're just kind of trolling around the third island right now.
See him? That's a fish right there. That's him right there. Told you to soak right up, and then they're in the same spot. Bombing. Just smoked it, big one did.
Yep, you got one.
Got the big one out of the pair. It's a big one.
It's a big one?
Yeah. All right, I gotta fight this down there. Someone's gotta go down there and grab this.
Yep, I'll grab it from you if you want.
No, you're good. I don't care if you're nuts. I just gotta get this. I gotta get the rod down here. We're gonna lose this fish like this.
Yep, I got it.
Just giving a nice little circle, just like this, Logan.
Yep.
Good action. Now, just worry about this big one.
That's a nice fish.
Yeah, it is.
That's a nice fish.
Yeah, we ran it over.
Ran it over, pop back up.
And we're trying to get away from these clouds, make a good loop before they move in. Ran it over, marked the spot, and it came right back up when we went back in there. Got lucky and got a first cast we got on them. Had to pull it out of the rat's mouth when we ran it over. It's a big girl.
Yeah, that Terramar's holding up.
Yeah, it is. Yep, you're good right here.
Seen a few fish, but none this big as well.
No.
Oh, this is fun, getting you on a big one.
Jesus.
Get to reel in a big girl. Look at this thing getting bent. Holy smokes. This is a big one.
I don't think you guys realize how big this fish is.
This is a big fish.
All right. You're good, yep. Just try to keep it like right there. All right, here.
So I mean, couldn't get him in it.
All right. Wait, I'll tell you one. Shoot it under, or shoot it, lift. There you go.
Woo! Oh, you got it.
53 inches.
53.
Woo. Logan spotted this fish. We're running back to get away from these clouds. Logan saw the fish, threw on it, got the rat to eat, pulled it out away from the rat, gave it a couple minutes, went back in there and circled back, and they shook back up on this rip line off the bridge and ended up getting this one, nice little 53 incher. Good one to start the morning off.
What, 45? 45 pounds?
Yeah, probably 40 pounds, 45 pounds. Looked a lot bigger, but that's a start. Stop. Come tight. Trust me, come tight.
There we go, Logan.
Lock that drag down, boy.
One sec.
So this is the second fish of the day, smaller one. We've seen a couple nice fish we'll need. Hopefully we'll get some more. Maybe we'll put the drone up. These clouds are gonna start moving in here soon, so see if we can catch one with the eye on the sky.
Yeah, he was dark.
Black is night. There he is, right there. There he is, right there. It's a nice fish. You got a jumbo eel. Hold on.
No.
That's a jumbo eel.
Right there, he's right there, he's right there, he's right there. Right there, right behind the boat. He's just chilling. See him?
Trying to let him soak up a little bit, yeah.
Oh my God, he wants us so bad.
Like that, son.
There it is.
Got him. Just like that, son. He's coming up. Well, it's been a long day. Saw this fish for probably 30 minutes through everything we had at it. Eels, bucktails, twitch baits, back to eels, back to twitch baits. And eventually we caught him on the bucktail, but we had to fight for him, and good fish though.
All right, so we're back on the main bridge tunnel right now, and it's mid-afternoon, so we decided to run in here, and we've been seeing a lot of big spade fish right here, so we're gonna try and get a nice spade bite before we head into the dock and finish the day off. So, got me and Logan rigged up with some clam, and we'll see if we get on a couple.
Got him.
Bridge tunnel catching these spades on the Shimano Terra Mars. Just made it out here to the main bridge tunnel. We caught our second nice cobia just a little bit ago. Set it out here to get on some spade fish. So we got Logan and myself here on Shimano Terra Mars trying to get on these fish. We're on some light tackle. Should be a good time to finish off the afternoon.
You can throw it in there and show Logan how to catch spade fish.
What you want to do is locate a spade fish. And we're kind of drifting our baits into the spades. They're on the second piling right now, so we're kind of throwing just up current of them. And the spades are kind of digging us down, and we're seeing the bobber go submerged beneath the surface, and we're kind of waiting a sec just to make sure we're hooking them. And we're coming tight, getting on some nice fish so far. Got on one really nice spade. It's pretty easy to come out here. They're just in the Chesapeake Bay. You don't have to run all the way to the tower to catch these nice spades, and you don't have to fish on the island. You can fish on the main bridge tunnel segment and get on some nice fish. He's gonna get one before me.
No? Look at them all coming up with it.
I wanna see if I can net a couple with it.
See them all. Oh, something has your night crawler. Something has your red worm. It must have been a big sand perch.
Oh, Logan, you get hit? Oh, here we go. Whoop. A nice spade. Oh, this one's dogging me a little bit more. Oh, Logan's on.
Oh, got right him there. On. Twofer.
We're doubled up. Twofer. Hope we don't get wrapped up right
it's
here.
Always fun.
Am mine's actually giving me a good little workout right now. What mine is? Yeah. Yeah, I think I got a nice one.
Sweet. He got a jumbo on?
I think so. He's got me moving.
He's got me moving.
Come on. Oh, that's a nice one, yeah. I'm coming up with it. Yeah. That's pretty, a nice one.
Yeah, it is.
One. Got another nice spade here. Fishing the main principal segment. We got a box full of cobias, and now we're filling it full of spades. Hopefully we get on a couple nice more fish before the day's over, but what a great day to finish off the day. All right, we had a great day on the water today.
Yeah,
we got two nice cobias, and we're finishing off the day here on the bridge channel catching these spade fish. If you want to see more videos like this, make sure to subscribe to us at Oceans East on YouTube. And if you want to get out here with Robbie, make sure to check him out at realreallysportfishing.com and check him out on his socials, and we'll see you next week.